curiosity, interest, and obsession. Mile markers on my road to damnation. Prying eyes had become a nuisance along the old road, and so I undertook to receive my most curious deliveries by way of marine shipments. A sheltered jetty was accessible by a narrow stone stair off the back of the manor, and a discreet system of pulleys could hoist even the heaviest prizes up the rock face from a securely tied dinghy below. The poor devils, chained and drowning for eternity. Watch your step. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Obliterated. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Precision and power. Eradicated. Continue the onslaught. destroy them all. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Destroyed. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Laden with loot, are often low on supplies. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Decimated. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Singular strike. Annihilated. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Momentary abatement. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Sparkling eyes of youth, twisted and made merciless. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. As the ghoulish collection scatters, the rats prepare to feast. Even in death, the captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys. Thank you. masterfully executed. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. In Radiance, may we find victory. Let me share with you the terrible wonders I have come to know.